I'm Jonathan Bullock, Marketing Manager with KEB America. I get asked a lot of questions. What is an elevator drive? Specifically, where does KEB fit in an elevator controller? So today we're in a machine room in an office building just outside of Minneapolis, and I thought I would do a tour and show you basically where we fit in. Let's take a look. So it really starts with the machine, the elevator motor. This is what's controlling the cab, the people inside. Where KEB fits in, if we open up this controller, this is an MC controller, an eye control. Basically the KEB product is power electronics that run the motor very smoothly, very safely. In this case, is an F5 drive that's running the motor. There's also an R6 line regen unit installed in this application. So the line regen unit allows current to flow back onto the building power in cases where the elevator is regenerating energy. KEB has a long experience in the elevator application. So we first began in the industry in the 80s, and today have over 100,000 drives installed. We do only AC motor types, both induction and permanent magnet motors. So a little bit of a distinction from other companies. This is just a brief overview, I guess, of where we fit in. Hope you enjoyed it, and I guess we'll see you later.